While the political trouble in Thailand is hurting tourism, at least one expert thinks the country will go into recession as a result of this. Many holidaymakers who have traveled to the Thai capital say they had second thoughts before booking their flights. Martin Lowe has the story.
More than a million protest-weary tourists have so far stayed away from Thailand. Here at Bangkok's Dusit Zoo, those who have come say they had misgivings.
One day we are thinking we don't come to Thailand. One day in Germany.
Could be dangerous, but...
We thought that maybe we wouldn't go to Bangkok at all, but we were still going to Thailand.
This French couple say their family asked them to stay away.
No, our family yes, but for us no. We don't care about it.
In fact, the demonstrations have been more disruptive than dangerous, but five people have been killed and more than 200 injured. Tourism and its associated industries accounts for 15% of Thailand's GDP and so far has been a bright spot in an economy plagued this year by slow growth, high debt and low confidence. Tourism earnings fell by $124 million in the first half of December, as around 400,000 international and 600,000 domestic travelers put their plans on hold. This country is often called Teflon Thailand for its resilience to economic misfortune, whether natural or man-made. But with these protests coming just ahead of the main tourist season, the consequences this time may be a little harder to unstick.
I really thought we were going to see a pickup in GDP this quarter. Obviously, the first two quarters of the year, we were in a technical recession. We started to see a small recovery coming into Q3, and my forecasts were for coming out year on year that 2013, we should see GDP growth roughly about 2.5%. I think we're going to be lucky to see 1% year on year GDP growth now. And going into the first quarter of 2014, I think we're going to go back into a technical recession again, probably about a 4% negative on GDP for that quarter.
Though Thailand has a knack of somehow staying afloat. Martin Lowe, CCTV, Bangkok.